Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kid Lee, and welcome to Chapter 10, Anarchy in Paradise. Let's do this. Knights of the Fallen Empire.
As you wish.
As I wish indeed, we shall venture forth into the lands of the Forsaken. Or something like that. To recruit Firebrand. Valen.
Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in 5 sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
But who?
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
This is Terrace all over again.
You summoned us, Theron? You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
I wonder why she is on that planet. That's going to be the real story.
Stick to the facts and reserve judgment for later. What do we know about her?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right. We'll make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkin's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Yes, let's offer her more bombs. You can see he doesn't like this idea at all. That's a really neat shot there. I like what they did. Up in their art game. Do like the art. We're gonna take this little crappy ship instead. There's always like a massive hurricane down there. Their weather must be terrible. Oh, sounds like we're getting a call. Or...
The meeting is arranged. Firebrand expects to purchase explosives from my representatives. Transmitting location.
Alright, thank you much. It's interesting, it actually gave me Theron by default here, so I guess we'll just go with it. Do you have anything to say for yourself?
Yep, this is me.
Yes, this is you. Thanks for clarifying. Nerd. Let's actually take a look at the map here real quick. So a little just hop, skip, and a jump. Might as well mount up. Oh, don't tell me more elevators. Please. Please, elevator. Hello, random companion that is... Wait, what's going on here? Madness. Madness, it appears. Well, I will let you handle that. Hold on. Hold on. I want to look at you. Nice ponytails. Yeah, who put this graffiti here? Is this the call sign for Firebrand? I like it. I'll have to come back and take a screenshot of that. Might be useful later, you never know. So this is the abandon of the turbo lifts. It still works. If we bypass these codes. Alright, Sean, let's go. Oh, we got trouble up ahead here. Make sure we're all buffed out.
Don't say I never did anything for you.
You never did anything for me. Oh, sorry. He's always like that.
Your turn.
What do you mean? My turn. I took down all three of those, and you have not even cleansed my poison yet.
Who needs the force?
I know, right? Who needs the force? Hokey religions and ancient weapons, that's what I say. Wait, where did that guy come from? Am I blind, or did he just come out of nowhere?
Get that one.
What is it? So this is a gauntlet. That's what we have here is a gauntlet. All right, fine. I like staying in the cover anyway.
Should I say like a spy? Target eliminated.
Wait. What did he just say? Ooh. That thing done blown up. What are these? Wait. What are these guys attacking? Oh, I actually can't see this way. We're gonna have to go this way. I wanted to see what they were shooting at first. What are you guys shooting at? Oh, wow. We got froze good. All right. Might call in the orbital strike, just for fun. This guy is some kind of a special elite, but he doesn't have like the standard armor on. Wait, where's he going? Did not say you could leave, sir. What's that? I don't know what that is. A new type of telegraph? Whoa, what's this one? They're getting fancy with their telegraphs? I'll just run around and throw poison at you. I can do that all day. It's a little too quick for the standard okay, alright. Alright, buddy. Alright. You're starting to annoy me, sir. I could probably just heal through it. That's what I should probably do. See how good Theron's healing is. I don't want to be stuck in this net. I've been totally screwing up my rotation the whole time. I know, guys, I know.
Didn't think I'd get that one.
You didn't, I did. Now be quiet, you. Hail resistance fighters.
No way. No damn way.
Yes, damn way. Wait, what? Stop. Stop that.
Kaleo.
You piece of filth. You come looking for me? Really?
She was one of your crew, right?
You could say that.
You are supposed to be dead. Get out of here before I make it real.
You have no idea how glad I am you're okay. It's been a long time.
Yeah, I really miss running around with you, getting shot, hunted down, tossed in jail. Those were the good days.
And now you're Firebrand, anarchist of the Undercity.
Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And you're what, the scary Outlander?
You heard about that.
You got in the news again after ruining the droid factory. Should have been my target, but you had to come out of hiding with a splash.
I wasn't hiding. I was in Carbonite until Lana Beniko found me.
Not one of your better lies, and just sad if it's true.
You have no idea what's been going on here, lady. I like the outfit, though. And the gun.
So what now? You want me back on the team? Toss away what I've got just to play fascist friend to the Sith Empire?
We need your help against Zakuul.
No.
I realize you weren't expecting this. I wasn't either. But I'm not just walking away. Tell me why.
What, you want a big hug? Should I be crying to see you safe?
Yes.
What if
yes.
I just bought you a drink?
Okay, look, I'm in the middle of something big. You want to tag along? We can talk. You're a half-decent shot.
Agreed. You can explain on the move.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
Be careful.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator?
Blindfolded, of course. That was in the SIS Academy Sith training manual.
You and me? We're getting good.
All right, what's the story here? So you're on Healer. I actually want to take a look at her real quick here. Well, I want to look at this gun. That's a neat gun. I like that. Can I steal your outfit? Would that be weird? Who's your tailor? All right, well, let's roll. Gonk. I do actually have some stuff to sell here. Let's do that here real quick. I need to manage this inventory. It's a bloody mess. I'll have to figure out the rest of that later. Okay, what... Where are we even going here? We are way down here, and we have to get over here somehow. Overwatch intelligent agent. Listen to her gun. Hold on. Her gun sounds like a TIE fighter shooting. Kind of. Listen. Yeah, now she's not gonna Oh. Ah, never mind. Here's what I'll do, is I'll switch her over to DPS, then you can hear it. But yeah, it sounds like a TIE fighter shooting. Let's have a look around here since we're waiting for the elevator. This looks like some kind of a power facility. Indeed it is. All the best fights take place in places like this. All right, so let's listen again.
Take this, ugly.
Oh no! Wait now. Wait, what? What? It's not. It doesn't sound the same now. There we go. It's the default shot. Default shot. You can hear that, right? That's a neat sounding gun. Well, clearly these green bars are much larger than the blue bars. We got to take care of that.
Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a jury-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry.
Sounds easy enough.
That blackout you caused shows the whole system is vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart girl. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them.
Duct tape right there. See that? Space duct tape. Hold it in place.
We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
The plan might work, but what's the goal? If the damage gets repaired, all we're doing is causing chaos.
Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
I'm in. I could use a blueprint of the Spire. And we always made a good team.
It's just until the job is done. Come on. We better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show.
And even... Well, wait, what are these things? New turrets. Well, one thing they don't like is acid. Metal versus acid, round one fight. Aw, oh, just regular skytroopers. I want the new things. I like those little robots that were down there. They were kind of cool. I mean, to be a way to kill them. It's like, how many skytroopers have you killed? They just keep throwing them at you. It's like clones. They just keep throwing them at you. So the red alarms are going off, apparently. We have to bypass it again? I thought we already fixed this. This is where I'm confused. See, this train is busted. Wait, where? Who? Where? When?
Come on out.
Are those, yeah, those guys over there are bad guys as well. What are they shooting at, though? He was, like, shooting at that wall. And it's like the one over there. What's he shooting at? He's like just shooting at debris. Okay. This isn't bugged. Some weird stuff going on here, Cleo. I don't know. A guy shooting at metal and they turn on you and they die instantly. It's weird, I tell you. This whole planet's going to hell. So I guess I want to go this way. So at some point in Zakulian past, this was probably a bustling transportation depot of some description. Now it's just trashed. It's like the whole lower city is just trashed. So what do we got to do here? So there's another hub here? Alright, there it is. That guy's adjusting his laser sight, as you can see. Seven, seven, one. Down. Wait, what? Ah, here we go. Regular Zakulian knights, finally. Just the way that I like it. Flashbang to you. Somehow she's actually pulling aggro from me. Did they increase the cooldown on Cull? I'm gonna have to double check that rotation. So is there no more this way? It appears not. I guess we'll head back. I wasn't totally paying attention to the rotation and then I noticed I'm like, Cull should be up by now. I wonder why it's not. And I don't know if that's because I just messed up or if they actually did change it. I think it's at 8.8. So I guess the other two are back this way. It'd be kind of interesting to know the story of this. It's like there's all these just trains that are just wrecked. It's like, how did this even happen? Was there some big uprising back in the past that kind of sort of destroyed the lower levels a little bit? And or maybe there was an earthquake, or maybe it was that giant hurricane that I was referring to earlier. It swept across the city at some point. You know, another one back in the past. And it just devastated the lower levels, flooded them all out. Hello, people. Ma'am. I'm gonna go this way. This person's waiting for the elevator, just like the rest of us. Bored. Hold on, what are you guys looking at? Oh, there's actually some traffic there. I was gonna say, it's not the most interesting view that I've ever seen. These guys are having a conversation. There's always a droid sweeping papers. Aha, more turret droids.
All right, make me look good.
I like sky turrets. what would be really cool is if the skytroopers actually had these turrets like on their back, and they could use them as like jetpacks, kind of like the way they do now, but when they're on the ground, then the turrets would fly off and be, you know, like actual turrets instead of jetpacks. But then the jetpack components are what they would use for like hovering. See, I'm a thinker. What is wrong with this guy's? He's got like implants and stuff. It just looks weird. What are you guys doing? What is this? The burning of the droids? Holy crap. What's the matter with you? They're like Firebrand idolizers. Oh my god. You don't burn perfectly good droids. When will you learn? Alright, this is the last one right here. What do you got for me? Oh, hi, giant droid. You're not that big, though. I fought a bigger. I could tell you the story of Karaga. Now that was a droid. Like twice. I once fought the Revan. Although he was not droid, he was very strong. Like, he's like ox. Or bull. Very strong. What is going on over there? That guy's just gonna stand there and just shoot from like a mile away. It's like with a shotgun trying to hit a target from a mile away. Don't worry, one of these pellets will finally get there. Okay, transport complete. Skin this droid. And yes, I do mean skin. You see that speeder? That speeder was smoking. Okay, I think I actually have to go back this other way. We can speeder. Don't shoot me. I am not your enemy. I've already killed you. Droid burners. I'm watching you. Yeah, this is right. I thought it was that elevator for a second. Your mount is not allowed here.
All right, make me look good.
Oh, there's even more burned droids. Here's some.
All right, make me look good.
Now don't burn these droids. These droids are fine. They're happy. They like what they're doing. I live to serve, master. That's what the droid says. That'd be a machinima. I don't know why this just popped into my head. But has anybody done what does the droid say machinima? You know, what does the droid say? You know. And you're like, stop it. Stop it. Don't do that. I don't know. It's an idea. What did the droid say? Alright, we're gonna have to... Wait. Hold on a second. I see something interesting. We're gonna have to kill this guy first. Don't accidentally hit that droid. This is gonna be too funny. Be very cautious. We must investigate this hilarious thing that I see. Okay, what we have here is we have a droid who is spraying water on the Firebrand paint on the wall. Good job, droid. What are these things? Just hanging out in the sky, doing their thing. That is weird. Wait, what did I do? What's wrong with this turret? It's being electrocuted. That might be Kaleo's doing, I guess.
Rise and shine.
Still weird, though. I was confuzzled. Oh, hey, wait, come back. She's playing cat and mouse on the elevator. Just leave her alone. They were really interested in killing her. Look at this place with all of its like fancy TVs. Where are you droids going? Oh, great. Just what I always wanted. Poison, huh? Two can play this game. Boom. Sorry, guys. Death to you. Alright, let's do this. Maybe. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
But I am the Outlander. I'm famous. Been all over TV screens on this planet. Who's this?
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper.
Aw, seems sad.
Idiots and cowards. Remember that girl in Kos City whose dad you shot? She had spine compared to these people.
Wow, that's an old school line. I wonder what that line is for the other classes.
You'd be surprised. I've seen Zakulans fight as well as anyone. Knights, soldiers, allies and enemies.
Maybe, but I'm not talking about knights and soldiers. I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl, daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Zakul overthrown, but almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
Actually, I was gonna make a comment about that. They actually just have the technology to heal scars. So that's cool.
That woman said the others were out. That they're getting their scars healed.
Apparently, some Outlander turned up and soured my pals on Rebellion. It's too close to home now. One more power conduit, then the show starts.
It's a lot of running around. You know, I'm just saying. We have more droids and turrets. They decided to spawn, aka fly-in spawn, all the way over there. Not entirely sure why. Guess they wanted to approach from a safe distance? It's always a possibility. Yeah, there's another one of them there robot turret things. Did you get it? There's actually a green over here. Vendor trash, I'm sure. Alright, we'll catch this ride here. Next one is directly ahead. Just suppress the fire on that door. Ah, they're out of range. Just bottleneck the door. Just don't let them come in. That's the way to go. I think we got him. There you go, Cleo. One to go. This truly is anarchy in paradise. Look at that light. That's kind of a. It's kind of cool. Oh, hi, Knight of Zakulus. Droid, stay out of the way. Don't want you to get shot now. Wanted to make sure he wasn't in my poison AoE range. I will not be held responsible for the killing of innocent droids. Although he's getting very, very close again. Don't worry, we got him. It's okay, droid. You're safe to move along. I just simply did not arrive soon enough to save those other poor droids.
Shh, don't spoil the moment.
One of us sitting here not saying anything? That's kind of weird. You like your silence, don't you? Okay, so where's this last one at? We can actually speed her to this one. Misa gonna speed you away. Stop clapping. I saw you. Yeah, let's hold here. Where did that buff come from? These citizens just standing there watching the show. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Time out. What's that? Was it you? Laying down rockets? My frame rate is just kind of terrible right now. I was actually talking with somebody on YouTube. We were talking about the frame rate in this game. And it's like, I've got a $2,400 PC. And I still can't run max FPS. Well, I mean, technically there is no max FPS, but I can't run it good DPS, or not DPS, well, I'm losing my mind. Try that again. I can't run normal FPS, is what I was trying to say, during certain times. Like, right in here, I was down to between about 35 and 20 frames per second when that fight was going on. And I get over here, and I'm at about 55. That's still like, ah, darn it. That's still terrible. To hear him, now I'm back up to 60. But yeah, just optimization. It's not optimized very well. Now I'm back to like 25. It's crazy. Let's actually get off the speeder here. Because here's our last one. Alright, where's the enemies? And you would think with a $2,400 computer, you'd be able to run this game with max settings. Nope. Best video card in the world. Best processor out right now. Motherboard is fantastic. ...16 gigs of the best RAM you can get. Solid state drive. Nope, can't do it. Alright, travel to the power junction. Run, we're gonna make this elevator even if we have to fall dying. There we go. Nope, not that way. I thought it looped around back there for a second.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows.
Yeah. You saw the Lady of Sorrows. Maybe. I've seen a droid. Are we going up or are we going down? I think it's gonna be down. Look at all these people. Are these children? They're like, whoa. Hold on a second. These are like, I'm trying to get an age here. Where would you put these? Somewhere between 10 and 13. Have we ever seen NPCs of that age bracket before? I think this is the first. Hey, look at this guy. He thinks he's really cool. He's like, look at my hair. I'm talking to this lady friend of mine right here. Yeah, that's cool. Like, we're in like super, super dark area here. Let's have a quick look around here. This lady's just hanging out, waiting for the next train. Wait a minute, are we not? Alright, let's go back up.
It means the end of our corrupt society. It means great happiness.
Okay, it was over here. I was right. The first time. Oh, it was this stupid panel. I got so busy looking at the sights.
Good. You are on your way.
Alright, make me look good.
In Ziltrog's name.
Yes, in Ziltrog's name. Oh, great. So we're actually going that way and up. A little bit different from where we were before. Except for with all the agents still here.
Rise and shine.
Rise and shine, boys. Cross the tracks before the train gets here. Good shocking. All right, fire away. This better be the last stop, Kaleo. Oh, of course not. We got the guys with the big guns. Alright, this should be fun. We'll start out with a... Ah, dang it, wrong button. Whatever, it'll work. I was gonna say, let's start out with an orbital strike. I don't care what your red thing is. We can heal through it, we have shields. Wait, where'd they go? What is this madness? Cleo, did you invite these people? They are not nice. Gambit, I see. As long as I keep you poisoned, maybe you can't do anything to me. I wonder if they'll run if I flashbang them. Hi, guys. Welcome back. Good to see you. I got off that one last shot right when he disappeared.
Alright, make me look good.
Alright, one down. Is there a point to this? Is there a point to your leaping, sir? If there is, I would love to know what it is. Okay. Did I loot a blue there? I did. Ooh, new resources. Alright, Cleo, this is your last one, I think.
Look, I know you pretty well, so I'll make you a deal. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakuul.
Okay. I want my life back. I told you to stop Zakuul. I want revenge on everyone. Well, it's not going to be option three. It's either one or two. Let's go with two.
There's no secret agenda. Zakuul is a threat to everything. And no one but me is in a position to stop it.
Totally selfless, huh? So the reason I'm here? Zakuul messed things up for me. I had a lot going on. You got killed, and life fell apart. Not like I was gonna stick with the Empire, right? And we burned a lot of bridges, so...
How bad did it get?
I got by. I always get by. Owned a club, did some exchange work. But it wasn't the same. Eventually, I figured, you hit me, I hit back. Came to Zakuul to wave the anarchist flag, like back when.
The Zakuulans seem very dedicated to their emperors. You can't be finding much traction.
Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
You hear that?
Skytroopers. Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge.
Your apartment? I gotta see this. This should be highly interesting. As long as we're not going to kill any droids. I mean, like, regular droids, not skytrooper droids. See, I don't care about these guys. They have no heart. They have no soul. Dun, Okay, security hub. Let's fight on the tracks. I flash banged you before you got your force powers off. Oh, maybe not. We do. I was like, is there an ad over there? There is. Is that so? What are you getting shot at by now? Oh, another one of those things. So let's see here. Are we hitting the train again? I think we are. Be really hilarious if she was like, if we stepped outside that thing and she was like, oh, my permit's right here.
All right, make me look good.
It's like, well, that's convenient. No, it's all the way across town. Actually, it may not be that far. It's where the giant Firebrand sticker is. It says Firebrand lives here.
Rise and shine.
This is it. This is a nice place. Very nice. Oh, I like a little holographic logo thing.
This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
Big TV.
You can see the Van Kesar Bridge burning from here. No one's saying what happened, but I haven't seen anything like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. We were lucky she only caused a blackout. But what about next time? Sakul should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
You come back to life after everything I... After 5 years. Not only that, you do it by blowing up a building and humiliating me.
Okay, two options here. I know I'm sorry, or humiliated? You? I think the roleplay on my character, this is a tough call.
The woman I remember could never be humiliated. But if she saw a chance to up her game, she'd do it in a second.
The woman you remember isn't the woman in this room.
Are you sure?
Power junctions are set. Overwatch force fields cycle in an hour. Let's talk tactics until then.
Sure, let's hang out for an hour.
Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery, and hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one, blow the junctions. Like old times. Get ready to shoot droids, a few knights, whatever Zakul has to show.
Giant alien monster. We haven't seen one of those yet. What's your bartender have? Hey, barkeep. Give me some good rates on this junk. All right, awesome speeder time. I gotta get me one of these. Look at all the turrets.
Life is as empty without terror as without love. I would permit this creature's existence from my throne. She cannot truly threaten perfection, but only enhance it. But though chaos can be beautiful, it cannot last.
Valkorion. I forgot you were still in my head. Wow, that guy was not happy to see me at all. Seems like the aggro range is much, much bigger. It's probably invisible tripwires. Shoot him right out of the sky. Alright, let's make our final approach. Are you serious? You guys, come on. Why can't we be friends? No, wait, never friends with a droid. It's like the first attack they do every time is poison. Wait, what? Here comes more. Ah, I see how you are. I think I just heard some, like the music that's playing right now is from episode 1. I can't say I've ever heard that theme in this game before. It's the beginning of the pod racing scene music. Oh, hi, Knight of Zakul. Your friend isn't joining you. You see that? Oh, now he is. You see? That was weird. It's like, hold on, I gotta finish this call with my boss. Okay, I'm done now. They start firing at you. Okay. I have a great fear that this video is going to get copyright claimed for music. There's like so much Star Wars music, like actual Star Wars music in this.
Rise and shine.
I might have to note that for future reference that I gotta maybe even turn off music if they're gonna use these movie themes. Because the movie themes are copyrighted, but the themes for this game are not. So, like, any original music that they've done is not copyrighted. At least not through YouTube means, I should say. It's all about,
This is the end for you.
the YouTube copyright system. It's weird. It's annoying. Everybody hates it. Yeah, I think they did slow down Cole. Skytripper. Pop, pop. All right, now we're into episode, yeah, more episode one music going on here. This is gonna be a disaster. What? What's that? Wait, who? Where? I heard a noise. Ow! Jerk. He's like, my eyes! I'm blinded. That was my intention. You will not fail. Sorry. I think you did. Okay, I just stepped in the elevator and it worked. I was like, do I hit the buttons or do I go inside the elevator? So now the question is what happens if you hit the buttons? Hold. Let's get some poison around the room here. Poison, poison, more poison! Ooh, look at this rotating display of screens. Pretty fancy. You can watch every channel of ESPN and all in the same room. Yeah, not quite in knockback range. It's close though. We are burning. What kind of a thing was that, Skytrooper? I don't know if he was trying to go up in the air or what he did, but instead he kind of flung himself at us. Just saying, it was weird. All right, here we go, the central core. Overwatch from Blizzard.
The data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Like, what's that noise?
damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Kaleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator, Tavor Slan.
I gave you friendship, a home, a purpose. You mock me.
I suggest you remove yourself from the building, along with anyone else alive. It's not safe.
I'm going nowhere without the traitor.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both and make amends for my errors.
Don't do it, sir. This looks like a job for Orbital Strike. Whoa, what was that? That was weird. Yeah, that pull her, wait, what? That's some fancy maneuvers there. Never seen that before. It's like some kind of a gravity beam. Guy's bouncing around the room like you ain't never seen. Too bad we can heal through all of your attacks. There's a ship in the window. Is that something that I should be? Okay.
Rise and shine.
That's different. I like it. That's really cool. I saw it coming too, and I'm like, should I be worried about that? The answer is yes. As long as you stay out of its line of. Okay, I'm guessing, do I have to actually shut down that panel? Oh, okay, the panel's actually destroyed on its own. Don't pull me in, that's not nice. We have more. Ooh, gravity well, nice. Keep him poisoned. That's the key to this. Here's another ship. Hold him. They die so easily. Alright, let's get the poison going on this guy. No, 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 no! Not again. Okay, hold on. I want to actually hit that panel. What happens if I hit this panel? Can I not? Am I stuck? Targeting system online. What did that do? Oh, they're shooting at that ship. Okay, that's what that does. Very, very nice. Grenades, grenades, grenades. Alright, let's hunker down here. You can handle that one by yourself, right? Good.
You poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
You're talking about hundreds of lives. They aren't responsible for what you've been through.
These people stole your life and mine, Agent. We had it good. I didn't see it until you were gone. So I say we do this together.
Meaning what?
You blow the droid controls, I detonate the city. I want to do this with you, Agent. It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but we had something special, and they ruined it.
I've known you a long time. You can be cruel and capricious and vengeful.
This isn't cruel. Someone hits you, you hit back.
But you're one of the strongest people I know. You can take a blow. Spite and pettiness are beneath you.
That mean I'm doing this alone?
You tell me.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Let's get out of here before half of Zakuul marches in.
The friendly droids are gone. Did not mean for that to happen. Nothing but weakly humans and Knights of Zakuul. A lot of long words there. Let's roll. Ha 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 ha.
Take this, ugly.
Yeah, take this, ugly. Elevator did not open this time. Now what? Should have known you've come. Ooh, this guy's white. We will never face justice. You will face justice. Oh no, not another one. These things are actually doing some damage. That's like, this is like the toughest fight we've had so far. Fighting two of them. I'm sorry, but unfortunately, you will die. Khalil, let's go. I'm gonna have to check my records, but I believe this is the longest chapter that they've done so far. Because when I shoot these videos, I actually have a timer that's going. It's actually part of my audio recording program. And right now we're at a minute 16. Or not a minute 16. God, I'm losing my mind again. An hour 16. How about we try that? I want to say there were two other ones that were over an hour, but they weren't over an hour by very much. Like an hour 5, hour 10. So we're probably going to be in the good hour 25, hour 30 range on this one. I wonder if you could actually fight three knights of Zakul at the same time. That'd be pretty rough. I think it'd be doable. But rough. Speak of the devil. Nice. If he was strong enough in the forest, he could have just maybe grabbed a hold of our little speeder and just flinged it down.
Theron, you made it back.
Took a look at that data you stole. The schematic of the spire is gonna come in handy.
City's going to take a while to recover from the droid shutdown. But no one got killed. Thanks.
So, Khalil, she knows her stuff. We keeping her?
I suppose.
There are few people in the galaxy I'd rather have at my side.
That mean I shouldn't lock up the silverware?
I didn't say that.
Only the fine.
All right, we'll call this recruiting op a success.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
Did you know she was Firebrand?
It pleases me to see you partnered again.
Not an answer. Still creepy after all these years. Can't believe you found her before me.
I didn't know it was her at the time. If I had, I would have approached the situation differently.
Yeah, right. It's fine, we're good. Look, I'm not gonna promise to be around all the time. I've got a lot of catching up to do. I kinda wasted those years on Zakul. But if you need me, I'm here.
It should go without saying, but whatever happens, if you need anything, put the word out. I'll find you.
Just might take 5 years, huh? Come on. We're gonna find something to drink and swap stories. And Agent?
Yes.
I'm glad you're alive.
Aww. Travel to the war room in Odessa, in which we are here, actually. Yeah, the war room is down over this way. Lana.
Millions dead. Their blood is on our hands.
We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Warships from the Eternal Fleet bombarded 5 planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable. Whole cities leveled.
Which planet?
Arkhan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us, and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Zakuul. A lie, of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkhan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
There's only one way to stop this. Arkhan wants to isolate us. Let him. We should publicly deny we have allies on any planets.
You can't protect people from his reprisals, or stop those who believe in your alliance from joining it.
I just heard the news. We have to respond to Arkhan's attack.
No, that's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources, but we can make a course adjustment.
Okay. Decision time. We should protect the survivors, encourage more uprisings, or hit Arkhan where it hurts the most. I'm gonna have to go with 1 for this character.
This kind of destruction will bring fear and chaos. We should do whatever we can to limit that.
I can get food and medical supplies to people who need them.
I'll organize security patrols to hold off any pirates or crime syndicates seeking to take advantage.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
Never noticed that combined symbol before.
Where were you?
Bombing 5 worlds to dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the Dueling Circle in pairs. They'll battle to the death.
Finding the Outlander will be harder, with half our knights dead.
The survivors will be motivated. You know my command. Go.
To be continued in chapter 11. I think Valen is even starting to get frustrated with him. But what that introduced is the new arena mode, which the name escapes me at the moment, which will get put in for chapter 11. But there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is chapter 10. So if you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. Thank you all so much for watching. And with that being said, everybody keep playing and have fun.